Hey, what's up, YouTube? I am fit to be doing
whatever.
Or whatever. I sprayed this on there and detangled it. Need some rubber bands. Some petroleum jelly. Just put on her scalp. Yeah, so here he goes. I'm doing my hair after it. I feel like a little rough. And I can't take my wigs no more. Her hair has grew up. Because you look at my previous, well, not previous, but my videos when I first started doing her hair, she didn't have much. Here's your bae. She got a little earache, y'all. She ain't talking. I parted it like this, so I'm going to see if I can braid it. Whatever.
We have all three clues. You know what this means? We're ready for our thinking chair, right? Let's go.
A pig. Stay around and play five. And I take some for the ear, a rubber band at the end of her. I'm about to say an earring. Petroleum jelly. Put on her part.
so do.
Don't work on it, it's bad.
No, it won't.
Over there, in that theater. Nothing in that clue clues, huh? When they get the plan, huh? Don't be here for a little while. Say it too much. Yeah, truth, man. I'm definitely going up there. If she don't want to talk to me, I just go to the main person, honey. You ain't got to talk to me. I talk to the main person. Because I ain't never had no electric bill in my life since I'd have been out here like that. And I didn't want to throw electric bill. That's kind of strange. After people done got their stimulus check. And I'm just getting, but I dream that we had a big old house, right? This same time I dreamed about that this morning, though. I don't know. Lord might be trying to tell me to get a bigger house, because this that much rent. I might as well, honey. It's too much.
That was, I just the second time I had dreams. We was in a big house though.
So they trying to make people get money up.
Well, no, I'm going to have to go talk to them about this. There ain't no way I'm about to pay no $500.
This Kiki from across the street.
That's just too much.
That's what they had my bill like that. Come like that. My thing right. And then they started charging my daughter. And I'm like, well, I'm not going
So what her name is? Kishana, dude?
No.
Okay.
No,
wasn't
it? It started with a K.
Well, they named them after each other. Something like me. Or did they? Or who? Or what, which one was born first?
I don't know. She spelled her
Kiki
different, though. Kiki spelled hers K-I-K-I. She spelled her
K-E-K-E. Oh, yeah, but they, well, whoever her dad and mama probably named them after each other, though. Probably did. Ain't that Kiki daddy's niece? Or is he? That's her niece. What is he?
I'm gonna show y'all. This is my first time trying zigzag braids this way. So it might look kind of messed up to some, but practice makes perfect. Yeah, now. Nah. Like I said, this is my first time doing this. After I do her hair, I'm gonna do my wig, cause I am tired of wearing the wigs, y'all. I be in there about no monkey at work, but I'm trying to tell you, it be hot. I can't take that. That wig felt like the devil today. You know what's wrong with that wig? But it better get his mind right, huh? That wig was burning me up today. I was sweating bullets.
Talk to them about that too. Okay,
I sure will.
Because if you don't say nothing, they will make you pay it.
They sure will.
You got to worry about me. I'm going to make sure I say something. I ain't going to pay all that. They don't make no sense though. I know I ain't been okay. Running nothing like that.
They
supposed
to let you come.
I barely even be home. They want to throw me a bill.
To my hair, you know, I normally do my hair in some boss braids. I don't know, might switch it up this time and put me some big old cornrows. Not just yet, I don't know what I feel like after I get through her hair because I am still kind of sleeping. And no, it's not corona. Lupus caused you to have fatigue and all that, so I'd be tired a lot or whatever. And I already got tested for the corona and it was negative, so I'm gonna keep it. Yeah, nah. But yeah, I'm always tired, you know. That's why I don't upload as much because I be tired now. I try. I might put a little short video up there if it ain't nothing but a little cover video. But I'm gonna try y'all. But yeah. So we're getting close to the nitty gritty, okay?
She said they raised her up to $550.
Mm, they tripping for real now.
Talking about the contribution payment. If you don't turn them in, she said, but she said she turned them in.
I ain't seen no people.
She did get a light bill for $8 or something.
They gonna look for her to pay that rent this month.
Mm-hmm. I ain't getting no love like that.
That's all it is. No, it beat that girl.
I'm just still gonna ask why it's that high for me. I know I ain't been running no electric like that, honey. Ain't no way. Cause I turned everything off.
It could come from you turning the heat on, cutting it off, turning the air on, cutting it off.
Don't worry about it. I screwed that whole motherfucker. They don't have to worry about it, do you?
Oh, I done tried them before.
Might rewrite. I don't know.
That's probably where her is coming from, because she'll cut the arrow, cut it off, cut the heat off. Sabrina. That might be where her is coming from.
Then I worry about cutting them throwing cool air this time. I'm going to use my heat to cover him.
So that's where it could be coming from. That's what I think it's coming from.
But you got to unplug that heater.
I'm going. That's what I'm saying. And then you unplug it, you plug it back up.
They wanted you to unplug when you leave, they say. That's what they expect.
You might just need to leave that bitch off.
Leave it off and leave it. Because it ain't pulling, okay? If it ain't running.
I'm talking about.
Yeah, I just turned it off.
Air, condition. She'll cut it off.
Oh, she talking about the heater that you
cut
plug
the heat
up.
On, cut it back out. Cut the air on.
No, I ain't talking about that. I'm talking about a little heater you gave me.
Nah.
I delete that off if that's the answer.
Yeah, put it back in Jay closet.
Well, honey, I ain't got time for
it. Let's get you some power.
I bet they won't get no more out of me. That's for sure.
Pay you some covers up on that bed, honey.
Yeah, I will order me some cover for that.
I used to do that, Aunt Gail.
I will order me a whole suit.
In case you
want
to make you some sandwiches.
Huh?
I took some turkey out of
it. Yeah, I told her. I said, pat it, okay. Bitch, with some covers, and she didn't come.
You hear me? Yeah, I hear you.
That's all I like to tell. That's what it seems like you got to do now.
Oh, yeah, we're better. I'll go order me some covers, honey. So I cut our heater back on. I mean, I had an air on because I don't want him to burn up. So, you know, that's why. But that heater.
Leave the air on. Don't cut the heat on. But, you know.
Well, we got a heat cover.
He got enough covers and you got enough covers.
Yeah. They won't see it no more. That's for sure. I bet they won't see no more of that. The tissue about to come out.
I'm sick it too far, man. I miss an area. I want you to say so. Okay, y'all. I am down. I want to say it's going to be 2. I really just think it's going to be 2. But, I don't know. It can turn out to be 3. I don't know. Yeah, not yet. But, I'm gonna try to make it in the 2. Let me get my part together so it'll be on the nitty gritty.
Puppy,
It's got a little nappy back there. Okay, let's get this ball rolling. Get a little petroleum on him. And I use petroleum on our hair because our hair eats up the actual hair grease, you know, real quick. And this seems to hold in a little longer, but yeah.
I'm gonna let him know sleep. I'm gonna let him know. I wonder why he's in the
room. Jay, what you doing in your grandma's room?
Trying to wake them kids up.
He's slipping
loose.
Just the last one, you guys. I'm gonna have to give my mama a computer class, y'all. Y'all be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, share. And until then, take care. Be blessed, and y'all, please stay safe. You feel me? It looks good for what it is, y'all. So don't judge me.